you can now both get 2 Minecraft versions for free. Now, you don't have to choose. Good morning, afternoon, everyone. As you know, Minecraft Bedrock, despite being a crossplay platform, is not available on 2 platforms that Minecraft Java is on, Mac and Linux, or Steam Deck, which I will refer to as Linux from now on so I don't have to keep saying and Steam Deck. And in this video, we will try to fix that. And here are a couple of ways you can run Minecraft Bedrock on Mac and Linux, and some suggestions for Mojang if they want to fix this. The first and easiest option is the Minecraft Bedrock Launcher. On Linux, you just download it from your store. But if you're on Ubuntu or any distro that doesn't ship Flathub by default, just search for a tutorial online. It's a few command lines which I will leave in the description below. As for Mac, all you have to do is just download it from their GitHub. Just click the DMG and install it. Press open anyway on your security and privacy setting and you could just play it. One thing to note, you have to own it on the Google Play Store. You could also download the app image on Linux, which will work with touchscreen. But if you want that on Linux, I recommend the next solution right after this. Now for the pros and cons of this, mouse and keyboard works properly. Controller works on Linux, didn't work on Mac, but it might just be a driver issue. And skin now works. It didn't work before. Hello, editing me here. So when I recorded this, the marketplace didn't work, but apparently now it works when I'm recording footage for it. So it just updated like 9 hours ago. So kudos, guys. Kudos. For the cons, it might not be up to date all the time, but you could always press show incompatible version. It might be buggy with that, but I haven't experienced anything bad, so. And on Mac, updates seems to be more delayed than on Linux. Another solution is to run Android. You could either use emulators, virtual machines, or containers. On Mac, my preferred choice would be BlueStacks, and on Linux would be Wadroid. Here are some pros and cons. The first pro for all of them is that you are running Android. You get the latest update, you get marketplace, basically full functionality. Well, that's not entirely true. For the cons, the controls are one. Again, as of this video, the mouse turning thingy now works on Wadroid, which is good, which means it's essentially perfect, so I might move back to it from Bedrock Launcher. Well, Wadroid still doesn't work if you're on Nvidia though, so, you know, keep that in mind. If you're using Wadroid, then the mouse and keyboard works, so does the controller and touchscreen. As for BlueStacks, the controls for me are just bad. The BlueStacks version on macOS is version 4, which you have to manually map the control, which is annoying. So yeah, another option is dual booting. I hate this solution, but it doesn't mean it's not for you. Dual booting isn't available on M1 Max, so keep that in mind. At least until Asahi upstream everything to the Linux kernel and you can dual boot Android on it or something. Anyways, on Mac and Linux PC, you could either dual boot Android x86 or Bootcamp with Windows. Ray tracing only work on Windows though, provided you have the hardware that actually supported it. The cons, however, is that you have to stop everything you're doing, reboot your PC, then start the game on a different operating system, then boot it back after playing. Not very practical in my opinion. Me personally, I use both Wadroid and the Bedrock Launcher. Wadroid works fine for checking out marketplace worlds that released, and Bedrock Launcher is great for playing Egg Wars, Lucky Blocks, and Skywars with my cousin. As for how Mojang can fix this issue, there are 3 solutions in my opinion. First, integrate it into the official Minecraft launcher and make it actually playable. I mean, they use the same account now, so I don't think the system would be that hard to figure out. It's just a matter of, you know, porting it and stuff. The other solution is to put it on Steam, like Minecraft Dungeons and Minecraft Legends, but they would still have to port it for Mac. But they have Minecraft Education on Mac. I doubt it would be hard, but on Linux, you could just use Proton, which means you would have to pay for it again if it's on Steam, but it's better than no apps. The third solution is to put it on their respective stores. Paying for Linux app isn't possible in the store yet, but Flathub developers are working on it, so you know that might take longer. And on Mac, there is the App Store. Despite this, some people still say that people will slowly switch to Bedrock and they would cancel Java. Well, even if I want to, I can't. getting too emotional there. Please cue the outro.